If you love futuristic cars but worry about safety, you'll want to hear China's new rules. Racing ahead in auto tech while pumping the brakes on risk. China's car market is booming with assisted driving tech. Over 60% of new cars in 2025 come packed with level 2 systems letting your car steer, brake, and accelerate. But don't get too relaxed after a fatal Xiaomi crash. Beijing's reminding everyone drivers must stay alert no matter how smart your car seems. Forget the hype words like autonomous are now banned for these systems. Car makers and suppliers are on the hook for any accidents, and new cars need driver monitoring tech by law. Meanwhile, homegrown brands like BYD, Huawei, and Geely are way ahead of foreign automakers rolling out cutting-edge software and mass-market models. Level 3, where the car does even more of the driving, could hit the roads in 2026, but only after the strictest safety checks yet. China's approach? Fast innovation but with both eyes on the road. Want to see the future of driving? Keep your seatbelt on, it's arriving fast.